What do you think you're going to do for Peace Day?
You know, I would like to actually assume good intentions this year.
Really good one. For me, I think I'm going to volunteer in my community.
That's awesome.